mean, I couldn't imagine, you know, going to school without a playground. That's you know, kids' most favorite time of the day, coming out of recess, playing on the playground. So, you know, coming out here with fellow teammates and some people from around the building, it's awesome. It's fun to give back, and knowing that it's going to a good cause and some kids are going to be able to enjoy it.
Mr. Miyagi, wax on, wax off. It's like one of them things you look up to as a kid, that knowing that guys take time out their busy schedule to come back and give back.
It's really important. It's important to our owners. It's important to our community. We've been doing a lot more of this. I'm really proud of our crew that we have such a big turnout on a day like this.
For us, I think it's really important to connect with the community. Obviously, we've got an amazing support with the fan base here in Cleveland, so it's important that we not only touch the older community, the people that go to our games, but also connect with the younger kids and let them show that we care about what's going on in Cleveland. We want to make their lives better.
It's definitely important. I mean, these kids look up to us, and to be able to come out here and just build a playground, something easy as simple as building a playground, they'll remember that forever.
I'm Javon Sherritt from the Browns. I just want to thank all the volunteers for coming out. You know what I mean? This means a lot to the kids, not only the kids, the community. The principal, obviously, has been active for 10 years to have this playground. All my teammates that came out earlier, thank you. Remember, give 10. And everybody count down. We'll start at 5. So. 5, 4, 3.